What's up?
Guys?
Welcome to another episode of your two favorite idiots eating at the kapak. I am Hafikles.
And I'm your ATB, and this is the Chop Chop. Yeah. What's up, bro? What's up, bro?
So, as you can see lah, what we have right here, we have
an array.
What? English getting better.
An array of choices
of dishes lah. Primarily Indian dishes because it's Deepavali.
Deepavali.
Yeah. So by the time you watch,
Deepavali
to our viewers. Celebrate lah. Yeah. But I think by the time you all watch this, it's not Deepavali already lah.
It will be because if I'm not wrong, Deepavali is 5 days.
Five days.
Okay.
I'm sorry.
Then today is Saturday, right?
Saturday.
They can claim off in lieu.
Off in lieu, baik.
Baik eh?
Apa sah tu?
Like bang bang.
No.
What?
Okay, anyway, let's introduce what we have right here, bro.
Okay, for today we have Butter chicken.
You lucky, I got spoon.
Serious ah?
Of course ah, bro. I always keep all these things, bro.
Yes. Looks familiar.
Very familiar, bro. Okay, one for the dal.
Yes. Beautiful, bro.
Very familiar. For those of you who know from our previous episodes,
Who follow through lah. Who follow through. And will know
lah. Shout out OGs. You guys are the best.
The best.
Butter chicken.
Okay, sweet. So we have butter chicken.
Of course,
we have to pair it with naan, and we go like basic lah, which is garlic. Plain naan.
Should I go to garlic ah?
Huh?
Should I go to garlic?
No, garlic 150.
Okay.
But
plain naan.
But this one 120.
Plain naan go.
Ooh. Okay.
Hey, don't play with your food lah.
No, because they toss it just now. I saw.
Oh, is it? I know. I never see.
Yeah.
No, ni. Okay, never mind.
Okay, then. We have tandoori chicken.
Tandoori chicken.
Tandoori chicken.
Tandoori chicken.
Then we also have the chapati dal set. And then chapati they do like that.
You saw them do so?
No lah. Yeah, so the chapati we pair it with dal lah. So for today we have chicken and veggie.
Yeah, chicken and veggie.
And last but not least, we have our small sides, which is the vadi.
Vadi.
Yeah.
Cannot go wrong lah.
I think for Deepavali they have like other more choices, but I just cannot fetch them because today like
yeah,
pH.
Yeah, and then
the shops like
it was raining also lah, so that's why we had the kapak lah. Anyway, yeah, and we also have drinks lah. Alon got
basically hot tea.
Hot tea. I got iced tea.
Yeah,
because
it's supposed to be mine though, but it's okay.
Ooh.
Without further ado lah.
Wah, manis geng. Okay, so let's cut three chains and just eat lah. I hungry lah, bro.
Yeah.
Okay, let's go. Yeah. So, like what we said earlier, happy Deepavali to all our viewers ah. Those who celebrating or never celebrate.
Yeah.
Yeah. Go. Ooh. Yeah.
You're going for the dal straight ah.
Dal straight. Dal for chapati. So,
I mean it's nice, you know, when I when I went out to fetch the food, right?
Uh-huh.
Then I managed to see like few families going for gathering lah.
Or visiting. Is it a big part of Deepavali to visit? Actually, I'm not so sure.
I think it is. Because it's a festive sort of season.
Occasion.
Yeah. So it's like they will definitely visit their loved ones.
Their relative lah, their relatives. Yeah. Cause now with COVID and all that, I heard that there's a lot of changes in. There's a lot of restrictions lah, of course, in celebrations and all that. But I guess now it's slightly better.
Yeah, but when I mentioned that I saw a few families going for visiting, right? They are not really like big families, though.
It's yeah,
like,
small lah. Really, I think everyone also wants to be more cautious.
Yeah, right? I think they. They also understand the current situation lah, you know. Like, I think us, being us Singaporeans, right? I think one good thing about us is that we are not selfish lah.
Yeah, correct.
We understand the situation. We abide to the law, the rules and regulation lah.
Full, baik. Good rules and regulations.
For like better future lah.
Full, president, baik president.
Alun Bidin.
Alon Bidin. Yeah, so usually when it comes to this type of festive celebrations and all that, you always go out and go look at the light fixtures.
Yeah.
At
bro, little
India.
I interject a bit lah.
Go go.
Every time when before Deepavali, right?
Uh-huh.
I think 2 weeks prior to Deepavali, they already set up the entire stretch of Serangoon Road, which is Little India, right? For those of you who have not experienced it, which is ridiculous lah, you probably probably have been there lah to watch the lightings, the decorations. It's really really nice lah. Especially when you drive past the road, right?
Mm.
During night time, busy
and,
bro.
And night time where the roads are empty, right? Well, very very beautiful.
Yeah. Even when during the busy period, it's nice to see, like, because they do have their own bazaar, bro.
You
have to factor that in.
They supposedly they have their own bazaar, but from what I heard this year they don't have a bazaar lah this year. So they only, but the shops are still open. From what I heard is that the shops are still open and encouraged to open till late night lah.
Oh, is it?
So that people who want to come and buy stuff they won't all congregate before their closing hours mah.
Yeah.
So it will come slowly. But I'm pretty sure it's very different from like say last year lah.
Definitely.
Eh, your tea, you wanna put inside?
No need lah.
Over.
Come on.
But actually, I do quite pity
the foreign workers.
The foreign workers. Kasihan sia, they like stuck in.
I mean, like my full time job, right, I do work with them. So like, the thought of them celebrating in their dorms, right, a bit upsetting lah.
Cause if not, they go out meet their friends, you know, like.
Yeah. Some of today Saturday, bro.
Yeah, they're off, right?
Usually Saturday sometimes they do work like in construction line. Or in
escape
line.
Full day?
Full day off. Oh, as in what? When they work?
No, when they work.
Yeah, sometimes it's full day. Yeah. Then can you imagine imagine there's no COVID, right? They deserve today PH, right? They deserve their off.
Oh yeah, correct.
And they can go out. You know, it's a weekend. And you know when it's a weekend, you can feel wow. More shook when you go out.
And then they technically they have 2 weekends, you know, because Sunday is your off day, right?
Yes.
Then Saturday,
yes.
So they get to go out.
A back-to-back kind of thing.
But
I believe when they're in their dorm, right?
They have their own small festivities also.
They will celebrate also lah, but also not as show as last year lah.
You know how different is it?
Very different lah, bro. So confirm very memorable one. But in future with their kids this year the entire world facing this same issue worldwide.
Yes, yeah.
You know their kids will ask, Papa, then how you celebrate with everybody? Oh, they will have their own story to tell, no? So for this year, because today is the Deepavali, right?
Yeah.
Then the eve of Deepavali, so empty the street.
Now from what I read online, I saw an article online they said that there were still people going. A lot of the locals and all that still went to Little India to buy their whatever goods they need and all that.
Uh-huh.
But there were a lot of officers around like ATOS or Cisco officers
APOs
APOs, yeah. And some police officers to still manage in case of overcrowding and things like that . So,
but mostly locals are right because the foreign workers are all
mostly locals locals or those what do you call expats? Locals and expats they still do visit. The lights are all still up . I saw the photos, they're quite nice. And the other day recently, so I rode past. So the lights standard the lights is you just go past and it's nice Then ends there.
I would say it's very therapeutic lah. Oh, I see. They do station officers there.
I think now with regards to any celebration, so you'll be like that. You know what would be interesting?
What is it?
Because after this, right, the next public holiday is Christmas.
Oh yes.
So it'll be very interesting to see how everything will be organized during Christmas.
Bro, but when is Christmas, bro?
25th December lah, bro. Next month.
But what's today's date?
November.
I don't know if this is a touchy subject to touch but you notice the Christmas decoration is already up.
Is it?
Yeah.
It's already up?
Everywhere, bro.
Yeah, I don't
even take this stretch. You see all the lighting's out already. That's like I wondering, like why, yeah. I think like maybe it's a
touchy. I don't know, sir. I didn't know that.
You know City Square? Anything there? Yeah, the Christmas tree is already up.
The Christmas tree is already up.
Yeah.
When it's Deepavali now.
Yeah. And it's not something new, like it's been like that, I think, for decades.
Yeah, but so that's why I say it'll be very interesting to see how people are gonna celebrate Christmas this year. Because
but I believe, like I said, we Singaporeans, one thing that we have is that we are not selfish. Because we, like this year, we experienced COVID, and those festive occasions that were affected, like Hari Raya, Hari Raya Haji, right? Mm. Yeah, then, but actually, Chinese New Year, were they affected?
No.
Not yet lah.
Chinese New Year got COVID around the world already, but it hasn't exploded yet.
Oh.
It exploded after Chinese New Year because all the people come back.
Ah, I see. Yeah, so it's like Hari Raya, then now it's Deepavali, and also Christmas.
So especially for me, I think it's why it will be very interesting to see, right? It's because usually Christmas, they will all go out. All the people will like go out last minute shopping lah, and then a lot of celebrations outside. But now with COVID restrictions in place, right?
Oh, I don't know, man.
Yeah, it will be very interesting to see how everything is going to be like.
But like I said, I hope that those who are celebrating Christmas, right? They truly understand that COVID is still around.
So plan ahead lah, don't complacent lah.
So let's work together lah, like, you know, don't be complacent. Think it that seems like no cases really, they just go, you know.
Bye Alobiden.
I mean they just go, then touch wood, then if like there's another breakout, then pity all those people who are working like day and night, you know?
Yeah, correct.
To prevent this COVID.
Like, no, you think about it. Phase 3 is expected to open early next year, right?
That's what they
then
say.
Sekali got another outbreak because of Christmas.
Yeah.
Mampus. Yeah, so my recommendation is plan ahead,
Plan ahead.
Make sure you plan ahead. And then,
and if you are feeling unwell, do not go out for visiting.
Oh, baik tiba-tiba kita jadi ambassador.
No, because
don't selfish,
Don't selfish. It's like almost a year, no, with COVID. Almost a year.
I'm sick and tired of this, really, COVID. I want to go out.
Oh, yeah. It's not just because we are bored, lah. Because we have to think about other people, you know. Like, those families cannot see their other families.
Yeah.
Because we have, like, foreign talents that work here, right?
Yeah, correct.
And they cannot go back.
So this is a public service announcement,
PSA, those who's celebrating Xmas.
Yeah, just you want to go shopping, can just plan ahead, go shop online lah. I think I'm pretty sure a lot of the shops are gonna have a lot of e-commerce sales, things like that. So yeah lah, now everything is going online, right? So nothing to worry about lah. And you're in Singapore, you wanna buy anything also, 2-3 days will get ready.
I mean, if you're talking about F&B, right? Got a lot of platform to order from, sir. Huh? You don't have to go down. If you want to buy wine, they have,
You go GrabMart, PandaMart have. You want food, GrabFood.
Only one don't have that sell wine.
Panda Food.
Ahmad.
Hey, sampai lah, bro. Sampai lah. Okay. I don't know whether it's because
it's been a while, It's been a while.
Ahmad.
Because want to buy wine, because Christmas they got wine and everything, right?
I know lah, you don't have to explain lah. You think
no, I'm just adding on more script only, you're not boring.
Ahmad. That was good lah, that was good.
Thanks.
Yeah, you want to buy food, grab food, Foodpanda, Deliveroo, everything have. So, chill, easy, guys. Don't kacau, okay? Public service announcement I cannot imagine if you were to go back to phase 1.
No.
So please
imagine if you go back to circuit breaker, bro. Wah, shag.
Shag. I speechless go back to circuit breaker.
Don't, yeah.
That's really speechless, yeah.
So we do our part and everything goes well, you know. Hopefully lah, like Singapore will be a better country once again.
Oh, hey, Alun Bidin.
Alun Bidin.
Vote for Alun Bidin. He will be contesting.
Bidin.
He will be contesting against Halimah Yacob.
You don't know say. It's like I know a job.
I wanted to say something, so I forget.
Is it?
Yeah. Amen.
Well, at least, I mean, if everything goes well, even if you cannot get to travel, it's okay, bro. As long as you can go out not wearing mask.
Right? No, but I think, right, go out not wearing mask, like, it will take a very long time, though. Because it has become a norm right now, where people are going out with masks, right? Then, like, I don't think it will ever come a time, at least not in the next 2 years, that people won't go out and wear masks. Because you wear masks, right, you cover your face, then you look more handsome.
For you, lah.
Yeah.
I'm fine without mask. So yeah. It's case to case basis, bro. It's not for everyone. If like you, like kau got kampung-kampung face, I thought what is that you see?
No, but on the serious side, I think it's not gonna. People are still gonna wear masks. Not because to cover their face, just as for hygiene reasons. And hand sanitizers and all that are all gonna be the new norm.
What's that?
The one, I thought you said the one.
I want the ice.
The one.
Oi.
Lemak, my hand dirty, I don't care.
No, I care, bro. We just talk about hygiene.
No, but we eating, you know what? After this, we wash hand, what?
No points, we preach and never Adi. Follow.
We follow. Oh, tarik higher, tarik higher. Eh, no, 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 let us spin. Nah. You just wash other then. The tablecloth. Yeah, so...
Shook, sir. Got shook. Ice.
A little.
Are you using?
I forget.
Alamak, you always forget.
The shoot food shook, then I eat.
The shoot food shook. I think that's about it, right?
Yeah, I think that's about it, guys. We would like to take this opportunity.
Once again,
to wish everybody a happy Deepavali. Or Diwali, or whichever language you speak in.
And as in how you pronounce it, lah.
No, it's not pronounced. It's like, if I'm not wrong, Deepavali is Tamil, and then Diwali is Hindi.
Oh, is it?
Yeah, if I'm not wrong. If I'm wrong, correct me, guys. So, I'm not quite sure.
Oh, that's something
new. That's from what I understand, lah. But...
Oh, okay.
Yeah, so... Happy Deepavali to... Or Diwali to all our viewers. Hopefully, y'all are enjoying this public holiday. By the time y'all watch this, hopefully, y'all are enjoying our talk about being a better Singaporean.
For better future.
COVID times. Vote for Alun Bidin.
Better next self nations. For better tomorrow.
But yeah. What? Again.
Better self for better.
Again.
Use the clapper.
Hey, dirty lah the hand.
Alamak.
But,
just
dirty.
Again. 3, 4. Better self. For better tomorrow.
With that being said, I'm Hoffy Coles.
And I'm your ADB. And this is Let's Out Job.
Alright.
See, that quote is from Springfield Century.
Okay.
The quote, the better self for better tomorrow.
It's Springfield.
Springfield.